Welcome back, everybody. We are here in Modellista. We are going to do the level 5 championship. We have just shy of 300 horsepower in our Cappuccino. So let's get it. Okay, so here we are. Championship 5. Still racing almost all kit cars. Or, sorry, K cars. And this is a 4-race championship. Ow. Taking our rightful place on the top of the grid. Probably should have put slicks on it and not semi-slick. I don't know what's up with that controller freak out. I don't know if that's due to remapping the controls. Because I did move acceleration and brake to the triggers before we started the playthrough. And I've seen it happen once or twice through the playthrough where either the car just freaks out. So, I don't know. Maybe it's from that. It hasn't really hindered us too much, so... Cappuccino well ahead of the pack. Again. All right, we're here, race number 2. Thank you. far it's more of the same. We're just dumping on everybody. We're just out here having fun at this point. Number 3. I really wish the game would have put me against Skylines or Evos or something like that. I feel like that is what broke the difficulty. But we'll see. I might actually just get a second car after we complete our challenge here and do a race with it and just see if it's the same as this or... I mean, we might actually lap some at this pace. So I don't know how fast they're going on the straightaway, but it's not as fast as me. Not even close. going almost a buck 70. In a car that weighs absolutely nothing. That would be terrifying, actually. I'm waiting for the... I'd be scared out of my mind to try that. No way. A strong breeze comes and knocks you over, and there's... Yep, there's lapping someone. I think it was a coping. We're gonna lap two people in the final championship of Auto Modellista in a Suzuki Cappuccino. That is not even being driven particularly well. Scrub. Final race. This might be a little rough. I think I'm still in semi-slick. Although I don't think it's going to pose too much of a problem for us. I don't think the rain's gonna really do much at this point. I mean, points-wise, I'm pretty sure we got the win before we even started this. Powerful car I've raced against was the friggin' MRS. Wall. Yep. Matters not. That's a sweet trophy right there. Engine tune up 5. Oh, okay, there is a level 6. Let's just back out and tune this thing real quick. Mountain Championship. Mountain Championship. And a maxed out Cappuccino. Alright. Mountain Championship. Maxed out Cappuccino hitting the wall already. Physical. Been bumper cars going up the hill. Ah, sabotage. soggy downhill. All right. Little cappuccino, you've gotten us so far. Come on, be the undefeated cappuccino. No one else is even on your level. God, what is happening? Oh. like the worst I've ever done. But it's still good enough. Now that's a friggin' trophy. New car Orochi. Okay. Alright, everybody. It looks like we are gonna leave it right there. We have one more championship to go through, apparently. I had no idea how many championships there were. So, on the next episode, we are gonna do the final. And hopefully, we can take this cappuccino from beginning to end in our one-car run. See you next time. 'Cause the Nightkid's always the first to push the limit.